If you are looking for a nice code editor, this video might be able to help you. In this video, we are going to talk about the 5 most popular code editors in 2019 and their key features. Let's check it out. Atom is an open source project started by GitHub, which is now owned by Microsoft. It is a highly customizable editor featuring multiple panes, autocomplete, lots of themes, an add-on package with built-in package manager. It also has a unique feature like teletype that let people work on the same file at the same time. The major problem of Atom is performance. It slows, takes a while to open, and even crash when opening a large file. Introduced in 2015, VS Code has quickly become one of the best and most popular editors. VS Code is also based on Electron framework like Atom, but it's quite faster and more responsive. It's easy to use, just install, and it's ready to go for almost anything. It features IntelliSense and autocomplete, built-in Git support, lots of great extensions, and highly customizable options. Sublime used to be the king of code editor in the past before the Atom and VS Code existed. Still, Sublime is one of the best and most popular editor today. It features excellent user experiences, split editing layout, quick project switch, disturb-free full screen mode, super fast performance, and more. The only catch is it's not free. You will occasionally get a reminder pop-up to buy the full version for $80 price. Notepad++ is a very simple yet effective editor. It's plain and simple, but get the jobs done. It doesn't have the sophisticated options like others, but their speed and performance are unmatched. That's why Notepad++ is exceptionally good at making quick and small changes like configuration and batch files. Perhaps that's the reason why it still remains one of the most popular editors today. Bracket is one of the most popular editors supported by Adobe. It features minimalist design and unique features for web development. For example, Bracket inline editor lets you make change to CSS associated with HTML directly without having to switch the file. The live preview is also a powerful unique feature that auto-update and preview your code change on the browser immediately. Also, when you put a cursor on your code, it will highlight the element on the browser for you. So, that's all for this video. Hope you enjoyed the list. If you love this video, don't forget to like or subscribe to stay tuned with us for more. Thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye!